Up ahead are the hot springs, but only royalty is allowed. Hey, you're the real prince. Sorry about the mis- On to the volcano! Wait, what volcano? I think you stay in here long enough? Yep! Danger beyond cliffs. Mean next cliff! Wow, I just really screwed up there, didn't I? I just fell right into the water. That's fine. Luckily it is. That spring was there the whole time. We're going back to Bruce Town for something important. If it gets this one. Finally home. It's this way, back here. Hi, I'm the gardener. See that huge planter? You deferred to fill it with, but had no luck. Incredible, I can't believe it! See, I've read you about it. These techniques are so rare, I spent my whole life. Okay. I haven't finished yet. Yes. They were failed and traveled around the world. Okay. Hey, Jay Smoke. Short attention span? What the f- No, it's just you keep talking so fast, old man. There's a difference between the two. Plant the seed, and I'll give it fertile. Nothing's happening. Uh-oh. Oh, you're only without the taxes. Oh my goodness. More fertilizer? No! Lazy Shell war armor and weapon. Now that is a broken attack. Wait, how bad are we talking about this? The only thing I'm playing on SNES Classic, the mini. Is that it? Are we done here? Go back. Can we go to the volcano again? In this land? No. No, do I have to go up here, don't I? I actually finished Secret of Mana yesterday. Yeah, yesterday, and then started this off. I want to defeat enemies. Why I overleveled in the other area. It's not quite. And sadly, it wasn't that hard. The beast wasn't hard in that game. Unless we're talking about some optional boss that I completely missed. Or fought and didn't realize, hey, this is an optional boss. Raises allies' defensive battle. Huh. All I know is at the end, the final boss was the mana beast, and it was easy. All you had to do was power your sword up. Okay, what's going on here? Go! Okay. Anyway, all I had to do was power the sword up, and then, and then strike him. That's it. That's... And maybe heal once in a while. I was kind of overpowered for that anyway. And I guess it was easy because I was on level 80 by the time I got to the end. Okay, that was the star. I have to backtrack to remember what I did, okay. I wanted to make sure I could beat the game. I grinded everything in the end. It's gonna be amusing to edit and put that up on YouTube. Double coins, yes please. I get to keep my 11 coins. don't know. Wow, 606. That's not right. Get it, don't worry. I'm gonna get it. I'll get it. Oh my goodness, all these enemies in the way. Oh no! There goes all my experience on that battle. Trying to do this while dodging enemies is the worst thing to do. Got it. Let's go. Doing criticals. I got a 360, but I haven't touched it in a long while. The last time I touched it was last year during October for two games. No, wait, three. Yeah, I played the Dead Rising 1, 2, and then Dead Island, which I regret afterwards. Island is bad. It's boring after a while. There's the flower. Wow, 93. Luck with that. Star Wars Battlefront 2, I heard, is just falling apart at this rate. I've watched some people play it, and even they are complaining about it. What, I should have known that would happen. I should have known Terrorize would not work on an undead. It's like shoving a giant ghost at another in a ghost's face and being like, there, are you scared yet? No, it's like, no, I'm not scared of mice. disturbing to see. I mean, it looks fun, but when you get into the whole, like, oh, the whole loot boxes and crates and stuff, the fact that people are paying out a bunch of money to make themselves very powerful, very quickly, it's like, it's discouraging. Just like running into this giant tree thing. From what I heard now, Disney's getting involved in this ordeal with the way EA is handling Star Wars. And if Disney's getting involved, people will listen, because it's Disney. And if Disney doesn't like what you're doing with their brand name, because they own Disney Star Wars, oh. EA's got a problem. A very big one. Just like I have a problem with me losing my place on here. Try not to polish your bottom. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Just enemies everywhere. Hey there, whoa. I thought I heard footsteps for a minute. I thought I was nuts. Inferno. Just enemy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! He's quick. Really? Get everything ready for me. I'm sure it's comfortable, right? People laying on a bunch. Isn't that a cushy? What are these? Star Fox? F-Zero? I don't know what the third one is. I know left is Star Fox. This looks like F-Zero. That third one, I'm not sure though. What are you? What are you? What are you? Walking through the armor shop. Buy everything. Oh, I'm broke again. Story of my life. Actually, I shouldn't have bought the, no, she doesn't need anything. Oh, no, no, no. Gotta be careful. Just sell everything. Wait, why didn't I'm Mario? There we go. Yep, sell the signal ring because I don't need it. Thank you. I haven't watched Star Wars movies since... I've only seen 1 to 6. And stopped. Because I felt like that was... That was my closure to the series. All this other... All these new movies coming out, it's like, what's the point of it? It's on... It was on Super Nintendo. But I'm playing it on the Classic Mini. By the way, there's a giant dragon. How does a fire dragon know water? What is with its eyes? Don't do volcanoes, kids. Apparently it messes with you. Whoa. That's not cool. Don't do that. Well, I was gonna do something to get rid of them all, but now it's like... Oh, now that's disturbing. Oh, now I'm a little freaked out. Seven hype. It doesn't matter, to be honest. What did I pick now? Got this. Yeah. Oh, what? What the? We got the star. Amazing. Unbeatable. No, you're not. You are not gorgeous. What are you talking about? Better leave now, chumps. What is this? Really? You just said a bad episode of Power Rangers? Or the bootleg version? What they are, the bootleg version of Power Rangers. Hey, look down there. That's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen. Ew, gross. That guy's worse looking than... That clawed Mario. That is Mario, you idiot! This is everyone. We gotta get this star to Blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later. So all I gotta do is just... Hey Red, careful with this. You're all thumbs. Yeah, we don't actually have to capture anyone. We just gotta run up this thing. We just gotta follow, really. There's no way you can catch. There's no way you can actually catch up to them and grab them. Boink. Where's the blade? He'll be here. You sure? Relax, people. Mario's here! It's too late. Where's the blade? Shut up already. Finally! And that's the blade. Flying axe. Axum ring. We fight for evil. We live. We like what we do. We struggle for chaos. We are. Wow. The Star Beast needs to be destroyed. I think you guys need a new profession. Yo, Red. What? My makeup's running. To change brands. Can't hurt us. No, seriously, they can't hurt us. They can't actually, like, they can, but they can't, like, do actual true damage to us. What? Two misses in a row? You know what? Let's see how good you guys are. Yo, Red! What? I broke my shades. Serves you right. Body slam. Try again. Alright, I'll admit, the only thing that can hurt us is special, pretty much magical attacks. But physical, we are completely safe. Yo, Rit! What? I'm hungry. Chew on your tongue. To be honest, I'm hungry too. Meteor blast. Yeah, that meteor blast is pretty high, not. No, Rit! What? I've got a headache. You're totally out of shape. Wait. That should be the other one. Then again, maybe not. How does headache and being out of shape have anything to do with each other? No. Enough! Now I'm angry. Time to finish this. Yin ho! What the? Here we go! I don't know what's about to happen. I've kind of forgotten what happens in this fight. I know. Oh, that's what it is. Fire the breaker. What? you didn't kill us. If you would have killed us, that's not good. That's really not good. Can we? This is impossible. We are invincible. Can this be happening to the axe? Somehow we managed to bring down a giant axe ship. God, you need this. Like I said, somehow we managed to pull it off. And by the way, this is the 6th star, not 5th. Yay! 6 star pieces for any game collector. Where could that last star piece be? Jump on. Actually, hang on. I'm gonna take my break. I've been streaming for 6 hours straight, and I need to eat some food. And we can try going for this again. Whoa. Let's not drop the controller. No more. Yeah, so I'll be back.